Guys, in this video I'm going to tell you two easy steps to put Vlookup. Okay, so I need to find out what is the working hours for the 6 employees from the base file. So here is a base file. You can see some list of 10 employees and the corresponding working hours. So what I'm going to do is, instead of finding and copy pasting for each and every employee in the working sheet, I'm going to put Vlookup, which is very easy when you are going to work in a huge volume of data. So go to working sheet. Here I'm going to put Vlookup equal to Vlookup open bracket, and I'm going to select the employee name, comma, go to base file, select the entire B column and drag it to C, because I am going to take the working hours from C column only by comparing the employee name. So drag it till C, comma, you have to put 2 because the column index number is, the working hours is in column 2. So 2, comma, 0 is approximate match, and enter. See, it's very easy. Just copy paste the formula and it will populate all the working hours for that employees, for that list of employees. Even if you want to do with huge volume of data, this formula will be very helpful. And I'm going to tell you another easy method to put Vlookup. So go to next column, press equal to. Immediately after pressing equal to, you can see the Vlookup function here in that function tab. So just click that. Lookup values employee name, select that tab, go to base file, select the employee names and drag it till working hours. What is the column index number? Where is the working hours? It is in the column 2. So press 2 tab, and it is an approximate match, so put 0 and enter. See, this function is very easy, right? Beginners can try this, and both the functions, both the ways of putting formula will be very easy for you guys to try. So try these two functions, and if you have any questions, just put it in the comment box, and you can give your feedback also in the comments so that I can post some new videos which you like. And keep watching this space for more such videos. And please don't forget to subscribe our channel, which is Peak Aquarius. Thanks for watching.